ulti off of a bind W from Blabber, was afraid of getting maybe Yone ulted, and so popped at about 600 health. So that cooldown's gone for a little bit. That said, Evie, is he going to get this red buff steal? Perkz not going to have the easiest time. Gets the red, though. Gets the knockup. Goes in for the fight. And ulti coming around behind will not take any shield damage. Stun comes back. Has to run away. That's going to be lethal damage. And Evie goes for a fight that he cannot win.
Thanks for the red buff right there. Perkz picks it up with the bigger gold cash in. Perkz Yone on full display now. Free.